Live in Times Square, this is GMA with Robin Roberts, George Stephanopoulos, and Michael Strahan.
Always a big morning here on GMA. And, you know, Ginger, she couldn't even wait. She's already dressed up, and she's outside with our crowd in Times Square.
Look at her. That's the cutest little pumpkin you've ever seen. We will have much more.
Our Halloween spooktacular is taking over Times Square. Everybody got their super kids everywhere.
Away from the big reveal, a super Halloween in Times Square. Oh my goodness, thank you. Thanks so much.
From Times Square, it's GMA's Halloween show.
You know, there's a lot of excitement here in Times Square as we get ready to celebrate.
We have a lot of treats and maybe a few tricks up our sleeve. We can't give anything away just yet.
Yeah, that's coming.
I thought everyone was going to be dressed as Legos.
That's Lego Man, Batman. Folks, we have a super abundance of superheroes.
You know what? It's great. It's great to have another Avenger here. We needed you. We needed you, man.
We need you. We're bridging the gap between DC and Marvel.
Come here.
If we can bridge the gap, that's the world.
That's right. If Marvel and DC can get together, we can solve all the problems in the world.
Thank you for leading us out of there. You saved us. It is a super-powered Halloween, but it's great to have Millie Bobby Brown, woo! Gayton Matarazzo, Caleb McLaughlin, and Sadie Sink from Stranger Things 2.
Wow! You know, if we did a who wore it best, she wore it best. This is a really good Wonder Woman right here. Okay, so we've had some tricks. How about a treat? Are you ready for a treat? We got a huge one. Wycliffe Yawn is here.
Yes, he is.
On the gram exposed. Call me Mr. Big. We could do this on a low bubble bath in the tub and the lights get dim. My tongue speaks French when I tell you shit. Hands up. You don't gotta be alone. Good morning. Let's go. Let me see your hands up in the sky. Come on. One day when we're looking back, I'll kiss you. You kiss me back.